Now there's the face of a girl who wants to trade cards. And have I got good news for you.
Nearing the end of this ballgame now. Only a few more enemies left.
got no stories, eh?
Now there's the face of a girl who wants to trade cards.
Heard any good ghost stories lately?
Cards, cards here. I literally cannot have a
any good ghost stories lately?
Cards, cards here. I literally cannot.
I've never been to the Soothsayer District. People disappear in there. They mess with powers they shouldn't.
Have you won the fight? What do you mean?
You're here, and you're alive, so clearly you won the fight, which is incredible. The Queen's reaction when she finds out, my poor little, she wouldn't, But that doesn't mean I can stop. I'm going to bury her. I'm going to give her peace. And then I'm going to make peace with my own past too, you know? I can't forgive... Here, I want you to have... And if I could give you some advice... The bond you and your dice share, it's important, and the friend...
Even had brought closure to the old dice wielder.
Heard any good ghost stories lately? An ancient. Is there a ghost in it? Interesting. Fascinating. Heard any good ghost stories lately?
You don't even know what you're walking into, do you? You have no idea.
You've returned, young one. How does fate find you today? Let me see, young one. Ah, the purple thread from your enemy. And this blue thread, and this red thread from the woman in love. Well, enough of... Ah, look at that. How beautiful it is when the weave comes together. You're a long way from one town, young one. You are lost, but you haven't realized yet that your story goes on whether you care or not.
Look, I'm glad you like your rug, but I'm really just looking for someone named Uma.
If you are so certain that is what you want, look here. Closer.
But it's just a rug. I don't see anything.
Sometimes, to see things as they truly are, we must look within.
Thank you.
long ago. But sometimes there were disasters. One day, a new queen came to power. She turned against the witch. So, to this day, the witch stays hidden, and the queen searches for any sign of her. For they both know she will one day return and help the dice wielders do the same.
Now there's an idea, even. I'm sure you have many questions. Your kind is so small, and your lives so short. It does sometimes feel silly to learn them. In the before times, I produced the pips for the dice of old. Every dot on them came from me, and it gave them great power. There were many of us then. The queen killed us all except me, because I hid for years, decades. And now you dare to disturb me. Perhaps. But every story and every dice has multiple sides. You are worthy of keeping some of my children. That's you, Dicey. If only to cause that horrible queen some headache. She hates that there's another dice in random, and I love it. Only if you believe her to be. What is it you want? You are like a dot on a dice, you've been having dreams, even. But they only show you. Even I, the last of my kind, sometimes You have to lose your way. Your eyes are closing. Your eyes are opening.
Thank you, Uma.
We may have to fight our way out, Dicey. Well, when you put it that way, let's break some robots.
Ordeal was finally over. She could finally repair Dicey and leave Fort Town behind her. Which is great because, quite frankly, I find this whole town to be unsettling and unpredictable. That's right. Even narrators have opinions sometimes.
You'll like it. Home's not like this. The people there, they haven't lost hope. At least, I never noticed if they had.
card enthusiast at Livingstore Atchison's.
I've never been to the Soothsayer District. People disappear in there. They mess with powers they shouldn't.
Trade your cards. I know you do.
Heard any good ghost stories lately?
dealt a bad egg.
Any good ghost stories lately?
You've dealt a bad hand, have you? Ah, oh, never mind. Trade it in for a new one with me, old Manny Dix.
Heard any good ghost stories lately?
You ain't dealt a bad hand, have you? Trade it here for a new one with me, old Manny Dix.
Thank you.
any good ghost stories lately?
You've dealt a bad hand, have you? Ah, oh, never mind. Here for a new one with me, old Manny Dick.
any good ghost stories lately?
You've dealt a bad hand, have you? Never mind. Trade it here for a new one with me. I'm so relieved. For a little. It's usually a 50-50 chance Uma eats a visitor. She must have seen something in you. Before you answer, know that things might get, dicey? As soon as you have a 5, there'll be no going back. So you tell me, kid, do we do this or no? High 5. Okay, just gotta add the pips. Easy. Easy. And...
to a gamble. I lose, you get my 5. But if I win, I get Bruno Betts.
Ladies and gentlemen, you heard the little girl. She wants to gamble. She thinks all she needs is a dice to beat me. I had a nightmare last night, you know. I lost a bet, but when I woke up, I knew that wasn't possible because the High Roller never loses. I won't have mercy on you this time. You've earned my full unstoppable. This is what happens when you step out of line. I'm formidable. This is even easier than last time, if you'll excuse the poor shadowing. You're going to... around here, especially when I forge those pits with my own dice.
You'll never touch it!
Why don't you just give up? I might even... Please, I'll do anything. You can be the poor man. You can be the high five roller. Just don't kill me. Please, please.
Go.
Bruno, my brother! Ludo, my brother! Oh, I knew you'd gamble me back. You saved him even, and in exchange I promised you a trip through the bag. And Bruno can tell you I'm as good as my word. Oh, he is that. There, she's all yours.
There was an awkward pause.
I know, Dicey. I think we may have made a mistake.
Oh, you're new here. I'm sorry. Everything dies here. There's no light, no food. All we can do is die. You don't know the story, do you? Ludo, that may have actually been true. They are brothers, and they weren't always this way. Long ago, they ventured deep into a forest to a place none had gone before. Some say they disturbed some great evil there. They found this bag resting on a stump in a clearing. Or it found them. It's bottomless, you know. The bag twisted the brothers. Changed them. Possessed them. Look if you want. There's nothing that any of us can. Oh no.
Even. It wants your soul.
The bag can shut up any time you want, jerks!
You are a fool to leave home! Is where the bag is.
The end? No, far from it.
Over here, Eden. Eden, I'm right here.
What's the matter with you, Eden?
I'm right here, Eden. Come get me. Some rescuer you are, Eden. He couldn't find me.
He left me alone, Eden. He left me with her. And look what you make me do.
There's nothing left, Eden. You're too late.
The girl from Onecroft.
Who? This Eden girl you keep mentioning? Man, sounds like a made-up name to me. Is her first name Get?
No. Eden is her first. Put him on board my carriage. Her Majesty will know just how to make you talk.
Hi.
Hey, Eden. You finally made it. Good to see me. If it really was so good, what took you so long? Right. You take forever to get here, and now I'm supposed to just follow you back? Please. You abandoned me, Eden. You left me to sink or swim in a horrible new world. And guess what? I swam. What did you want, Eden? To go on a big adventure? To use me as some sort of, what, motivation? Some grand excuse? Because from what the Queen's told me, you've been running around in every district just having a great old time while I've been here suffering. Right. Were you doing everything you could when you were meeting royalty in Three Town? Getting buddy-buddy with Two Town's mayor? You've abandoned me, Eden. The Queen's told me all about it. I don't know. Maybe you wanted me to die. You'd have this tragic backstory. You'd be so much more interesting to everyone around you in Onecroft. Oh, poor, brave Eden tried and failed to save her sister. In a way, I should be grateful. I finally know who I am. Oh no, this is me. I finally know who I am. Can you say the same, Eden? I found my home. My true home. The Queen's love is tough, but she will never abandon me. You're not taking that away from me. So I don't want to be rescued, okay? I've changed, Eden. And it's about time you did too. The true dice brings order. The Queen brings order. And you, all you are, is an agent of chaos.
Hey,
I didn't want any of this, you know. I thought I wanted to save my sister. And then I wanted to go home. But now... I just don't know anymore.
Yo! What is wrong with you, girl? Oh, boo-hoo-hoo! I'm dead! Boo-hoo! I never got to do what I wanted! That's you! I was doing an impression of you just now!
I don't...
Look, maybe your sister's a lost cause now, and maybe she's not. But if I were teamed up with an amazing dice who have only made more powerful through my adventures, I wouldn't be crying to myself in the back of Death's boat! I'd be out there kicking Evil Queen butt, no matter what! You've got a superpower, sis! Don't waste it! Stop her and save everyone. You think I like shuttling dead children to the other side? Because I don't. I got other things I could be doing. You can do this, Even. So find your courage and dry your tears. Because this looks like your last stop. And hey, happy 12th birthday, kid.
Even was back on track, more determined than ever to save whoever and whatever she could from that horrible queen, which is great. That's a story I'm much more interested in narrating. And on the other side of that long-abandoned and silent door was Even's destiny, whatever it would turn out to be. And she strode towards it with determination.
Ain't nobody come to that gate since forever.
Been dealt a bad hand. You won't believe your eyes. Cool city, eh? Filled with machinery and whatnot. But the people here make their own cars instead of buying them. Ho-ho, that's bad for business, matey. But I'm happy to tell you that they don't hold all the cards.
Oi, you there. Yeah, you. I saw you. You came through that block gate somehow. That's against the rules, kid. Hold on, that's against the rules. Oh, sure. It's real, isn't it? You've got a real... That's what real dice do. Guards! You won! Why, you beat him like it wasn't even... Gave it away from me. No. Say, take this, okay?
The town was bustling with life. Even at this late hour, perhaps the townspeople would have something interesting to share.
there, stranger? You're not from around here. Most folks living around here just want to do their every time. Though back there, though maybe. Oh, now we got. Still got a. Anyways.
Closer than you ever were. Come, find me.
I've heard that voice before. It feels familiar somehow. I must have dreamt it.
Had she, though? Well, it was impossible for me to confirm, since we narrators never got to see what's going on inside our characters' dreams. Third person, omniscient narrator, my eye.
Hand have you? Oh, never mind. Trade it in for a new one with me, old Manny Dick.
Arrived, even. Soon you will find your voice.
Thank you.
Salutations, Even. I am the visionary. Time is never so linear. You told it to me once in a future long past. I have watched you for a very long time, and I knew you would come here to me.
This all seemed a bit unlikely to Even. Maybe this strange, floaty person was lying. I mean, probably he was.
Please, you're not the only one who can see things Even can't. Never mind, Even. I should not have addressed him. Time is short, so I will be uncharacteristically direct. I am one of the sacred card makers. There were five of us once. There are five still now. We used to make every type of card imaginable. Together, we cared for this part of Random, this Five-tropolis, until the Queen banned all dice, and with them the unleashing of creativity. Now we are bound to do the Queen's bidding. With your dice, you have the power to defeat the Queen and set things right. The rules that have strangled Random for years must be erased, and true randomness must return. But the future moves, changes. You are a crisis, Even, and an opportunity for both sides. I cannot see clearly through the rug weave, but I can tell you this. In order to defeat the Queen, you need a very special card. Find the other card makers, free them, and we will unite to make you a card that will shake the foundations of Sixtopia. We will make for you your dream card. Follow my vision to the second of the card makers, the painter. And take this. It might come in handy.
This is, are you sure you don't need this?
A visionary does not need mere eyes to see more. Now go. I have interfered enough.
Right.
Visionary seemed credible. Well, even incredible. And yes, maybe he could see things that he shouldn't be able to. And yes, that was alarming. But Even knew the difference between novelty and fear. She pushed on towards the painter. Dicey had set foot in Five Tropolis. Here, in the magical heart of Random, was where the cards used to shape the very face of the world were made. But it had long since decayed into little more than a cold and dreary factory, used for purposes far less enchanting.
I'm busy. And I'm the king of freedom. Now leave me alone. I'm busy. Always busy. That's what they are. No scram. Listen well, because the queen has already won. You lose. All that changes. So no. Now, if you please, scram.
Dicey? Oh, my. Where did you find that? This changes everything. A moment, love.
There. Perfection. What? Me paint? Frankly, it was a joy to paint something other than a dreadful robot for once. Oh, there'll be heck to pay once the coin. Your dream card, it's now off to the gluer. He, an old colleague and a card maker. Brah, is there?
The painter had done all she could, and now Even was off to the gluer, who, and I'm going to go out on a limb here, might be in a sticky situation himself. Even found herself moving ever closer to the darkened heart of Fivetropolis. Wherever the gluer was, he was...
Hey! I'm trying to tell a story here!
I don't know, Dicey. I just suddenly felt weirdly alone. In a way I can't explain. If that makes sense. I'm lucky I have you.
The little girl's story took a much darker turn.
Whoa. I feel like someone just walked over my grave. I've got a bad feeling, Dicey.
Foolish girl was far from home. She knew she made a mistake. She felt like giving up forever.
I don't know what it is, Dicey. I just feel odd. Tired all of a sudden.
It was hopeless, and it underlined the one universal truth. Even could never defeat the queen. She'd sooner top a mountain with her breath than succeed. The card makers had given her a hopeless task, and the fool's Sisyphean efforts, full of sound and even knew the fight was doomed. She should just give up and die right now.
I know, Dicey. I know. I give up. I promise.
Even realized what an awful person she was. She decided to lie down and die right away.
Oh. I don't know, Dicey. Just a random bad mood, I guess.
I can see why you wanted to visit this place. It's great. The mayor's put up a statue of you. Yeah. And everyone can flip their personalities whenever they want. It's crazy. It's kind of high gas. Anyway, guess what? I've decided to go on an adventure. Like you. That's okay. Only, I'm a little lost. Can you help? Thanks. Okay, so, I've got a string I'm leaving behind for safety, so I can always get back to here. But I don't know where he... lead me to adventure. Okay, so, it's pitch black. I feel like I'm likely to be eaten by something. There's two paths here. Cool. Great. Okay. I'm walking, and I can see a bit better here. There's two... Okay, this is... Ooh, I could put my candy in their exhaust pipes, stuff it into their ears, or maybe I should... Okay, the candy is definitely gumming them up. And, ooh, they're staying down as I... Okay, I'm doing it. And then we'll... No way! I can't stop my adventure now. Can you try find... I will. I promise. Just go
They wouldn't. He was going to die. And they were going to die. And it was going to be much sooner than any of them expected. This is what happens, boys and girls, when you strike against your betters. You suffer.
My friends and jumping pips might glad be out of there. What took the others so long to send you, lamb? I've never been in such a dreary... hold on a pip. That's a dice. Shut now, I haven't seen it. Now, you've come further than anyone. Knock me down. I shall help you. Yes, our last shadow something. Oh, better not stick around, lamb. The alchemist does not like to wait.
Lately, these babies have just been carrying this, this black goo coming from Umano's place. It's the will of the three headmans.
The view was as beautiful as it was hopeless. And it underlined the one universal truth. Even could never defeat the queen. She'd sooner topple a mountain with her breath than succeed. The card makers had given her a hopeless task, and the fool's sister in a house, full of sound and fury, would amount to nothing. Even was a wish of a thing so weak, filled with so many little bones. She climbed higher, mirroring her own hubris, and knew in the depths of her soul that she would fall.
Biggest vice, still take my advice. Kiss them before you toss them. Though I may have lost a coin or two.
Have you found my book? Have you seen my songbook? Sad. sounds like...
Hello? Even! You're back! Someplace where... there's a giant monster in front of me! And I think he's angry? Yep, he's definitely angry! Hey, Even, what do I... You...
He wasn't. In fact, both Even and Bernie would soon be...
It's you! Why, the one and only Fiver, meet! Well, actually, I never got to... Oh, Fiver, well, how'd you end up here, Even? And me? Hey, is that why they call it Fort? Well, Fiver,
but she...
Boy, that I...
He dies? Oh, wow!
It's good to see that I was... And...
Bye.
Even was never going to win, and she finally admitted that to herself. She already knew in her heart that her dreams were a lost cause.
Oh, I feel sick, Dicey. You're right. I know you're right. But I just have this sudden, inexplicable
sense
of dread. You know?
Bernard to ground control? Hello? Even? Yeah, I sure did. I think Even, I'm somewhere new now. It's not like... I don't know. But that's okay. I'm in a place where I'm... They look like dice, Even. A whole valley full of them? Oh, great. There's some monsters here, too. Robots and the like. I don't know what they want. You've always been... But you don't need to watch out for me anymore. I got this. You've brought me here, and you've given me some fighting tips, and I'm ready. I'm ready to do this on my own. Thank you. You've helped me a lot, you know that? First when I got stuck in that spooky rib... And I'm who I am now because of who you were with me. I can face the world, and I don't think I will be. There's a... Oh, hello. What's your name? Well, I'm gonna name you Dr. Cube Pants.
Thank you.
massive cars will never fall down when you've built it.
Hello? Alquist, sir? Hello? I don't know, Dicey. Alchemist just flew.
This may have looked like Eva knew what she was doing, but it was all a bluff. And she was going to get mortally wounded any second now.
Oh, jeez. Oh, thanks. I believe in you too, Dicey.
Oh, hey there, little one. Can you talk? Have you seen an alchemist around here somewhere?
I dare say I have, little one. Every time I look in a mirror...
You're the alchemist!
Indeed I am. And I'd have thought the visionary would have sent a more impressive champion than you. So old-fashioned. I'm not impressed. There's a lot more to being a dice wielder than merely wielding dice. I don't suppose... Oh, believe her. These days, of course, the Queen has us only making her cards, and for that I need only medals. Those are supplied by the garbage shipped from Wancroft. Ah, you're a wanner. In that case, yes, you and your family's whole purpose has been to supply the raw materials to build the very robots that subjugate the rest of Random. All of you, made into unwitting collaborators of the Queen. Now, I suppose you want me to make you a card to use in battle against said Queen. I don't doubt it. The visionary always did move in. Well, you know the Queen dwells in 60... Again? So then you must also know that just that! It can't be reached by anyone in Random. You think we'd be cowering here in the ruins of our world if we could... How do I... I can't say. Very well. I will help construct your card. Your so-called dream card. Of course you would. You're a kid. Now. Ah, there it is. Perfect timing. Now give me a lock of your hair.
Ow!
Please. Magic and science, they both have their costs. Now we need something from your hometown. Artists were surrounded by its garbage. That could be a problem. And finally... Perfect! As always, I might add... Just like a fool and a child to wait around when there's work to be done. Go! 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 Your card went that way! Now you need to follow it!
The silly little girl was far from home, and she missed it terribly. She should turn around right now and give up.
Oh, I really miss my parents, Dicey. I know, but I still miss them.
Then remembered how she was bad at everything. She started to lose the fight right away.
Oh. Hear you, Dicey. I'll get through it.
Was horrid and nobody liked her. The end.
I don't know what's going on, Dicey. I feel like garbage all of a sudden. Oh, Dicey, you're pretty great too. Thanks, buddy.
Thank you.
Vestige? No, that's... it's impossible. They can't... Come on, Rule Master, you can do this! You're the best, remember? The best! You can do the impossible 5 times before breakfast. And then the Queen asks for 6. Even, yes! Every even roll gets a +1 bonus against every odd roll! That'll... wait, no. That...
wait, who are you?
You're the one with the card, right? Even something? The alchemist told me you'd be coming. And I'm sorry, even with the card, but I've simply got too much to do to help you. Ha! Help me? Nobody can help me. The Queen insists that everything I do for her be done by me personally. No subconscious. Look at this. New layouts for her twisted arenas. Due ASAP, of course. New mechanics for the battles, due last week, assigned yesterday. 5 new robots! I may be an ancient mystic trained in the art of crazy rules more than anyone else in all of history, but even I'm not a god! I've come to accept that now. But does she care? Tell me, does she? Correct! She does not! Look. Your card has arrived in here somewhere, and I'll get to it when I can. Oh, you've seen him too? What's that bloody cosmic potato come up with this time? Let's take a look at your card. Oh, perfect. Just perfect! As if I didn't have enough insanity or... ooh, but then I do love a challenge. So, what the heck? I'll do it. When I'm done, I'm going to send the card to the highest point in all of 5 Tropolis, the top of the giant chimney. Ha! You'll be dead in minutes. You need the 5 of us card makers there with the card if you want any chance of success. Up there, me and the other card makers will imbue the card with all our creative spark. But the ceremony can... Ethan, just meet us at the top of the smokestack. Yes. No. Yes. There. I mean, I guess it could work. Well, what's done is done. Now hurry. I'll be right with you.
Oh, I've got cards to trade. Don't you want to follow suit?
Treason. Treachery. Perfidy. Even had sown the seeds of insurrection all around town. But now, this vile, hateful creature was on her way to discover why she should have respected her equals.
Even! Over here!
The ceremony begins!
There's others coming, friends. Lots of others.
Keep them back. I need to focus.
Child, cover us!
To the end of this story, shall we? Oh, look at that! It says, even lost and died alone and unloved. The end. I've never seen an ending so accurate, while at the same time also being so deeply, deeply satisfying.
Wonder why I prefer my strength to my desires!
Everyone else hated her team. Was about to end. All she was doing was delaying it. All she was doing was buying herself more punishment. Herself ending, and in her horror, she welcomed it.
It's done, Lamb.
We've done it. The rest is up to you.
And more robots are coming, love.
Oh, so how does it work?
You can only use it in your dreams, child.
I have to fall asleep? Dream card. Of course. All I need to do is sleep. Okay, Evan, you can do this. It's like Uma taught you. Relax. Deep breaths. Relax. Deep breaths.
Regret this. You'll all regret this. I'll get my dice. I'll get you.
Your Majesty. It's time!
I've got cars to trade. Don't you want to follow suit?
It's done!